it was clear that they'd reached an agreement. He got 1 to 15 on the two counts and 1 to 5, but he will be up and eligible in a year, which I feel is way too short. And it's just my gut feeling that regardless of the remorse he showed in there, he wants no responsibility. And eventually, when he gets out, you're going to find a couple more people die in Washington because of his actions, whether because of heroin, which undoubtedly it probably will be. He can't stop. And it's a sad, sad state of affairs.